Hey guys, this is the Legotron 517, and this is a review on my custom Commander Thire. So, I used red Sharpie, and a pencil. The pencil was to make his pauldron. He looks really cool. He's just a shock trooper. And he has certain details that tells you he's a commander. I'll show you a normal shock trooper helmet. Give me a second, guys. I'm back. Here he is. Here's the normal one. Focus, 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 focus. Okay. So, what is it? Do that. Okay, so you can see right there under the mouth, it's like that. And on this one side, it has not colored in all the way. Down it does. And the top of it, the fin, isn't colored in completely. I just did the top part more on this one. And this one is completely colored red everywhere. So, yeah. And that's the details compared to a normal one. And a real one, and Thire. Oops. Okay, so his pauldron is custom made. I did not copy it or do anything from any website. I just made it. Well, actually, I did partly copy it. It's from Michael MVF's, but I did a certain design so that it's flat on the back and it curves like that. And it looks like he fell. He looks like that. See, it's red and black. And then his picture was from Google. I just searched up Commander Thire. And this came up, so I made him like that. I just wanted to add the pauldron. He looks way cooler with it. And I still have to make the camera, which I'm trying to find out how. Because it's pretty hard. It looks pretty hard. So, yeah, he came out pretty nice. It's off of two pictures. One had a side view, like that. The other one had a front view. So, I'm pretty sure that's what the back looks like. I didn't do anything to it. But on the sides is where it's really detailed. Right there. So, you can see there's a red line going down, and then two lines going like that till it goes to the halfway point on his leg. And then, same thing on the other side. And his arms have two lines and then red on the top. So he turned out very, very nice. You can see another picture of him on my website, which is the LegotronProductions.yolasite.com. And then see his, what's it called? His, right there. That is from a Power Miner's belt, I guess you could call it. I'll get one. Okay, yeah, so he's the same belt, I think. Except that one looks kind of goldish. But, yeah, it's just, oops. Yeah, they're the same colors. So, I switched off this part. Shock Trooper's belt used to be white, but I changed it for black. But I changed the white one, so it went on to the Power Miner. And it looks like this. So he looks very bad. So yeah, so I gave him that one because I didn't have any more black colored belts. And yeah, I might be selling this on my website, I might not. Depends on if I want to go through all that trouble again. And I think I might be getting gloss today, so yeah. He will probably be selling for $7. Maybe $8. But yeah. So this is my Commander Thire review. And then yeah. This is the Legotron 517. And bye.